GRDC National Variety Trial Program is a large coordinated trial program comparing varieties right across the country, and it's the largest independent trial from around the world and the longest running. This specific site is just west of Breeza, and Caruna is just to our south. This is the southern Liverpool Plains. This particular trial site, it's a wheat trial site. There's also some industry barley sites here co-located. We are looking at sites that have to be specific, and they have to meet a certain criteria and certain management principles to ensure that the data is valid. And it's got to be typical of the area that it's in.
Being my first year here, it was a good opportunity to have an NVT site here. In Queensland, we've had NVT sites for the last 20 years. We base a lot of our management decisions off that. We'll go through the NVT data, pick a new variety if we want to try it.
So primarily it gives yield data from the sites, and they also have computer modelling in the background that compares other sites. So when you look at the NVT data at the end of the season or the start of a season, you're actually getting a modelled comparison of how your variety perform in your environment based on a number of trials around the area. This is one of the good comparisons we can get out of an NVT site. We've got the variety on the left here that is quite clean, the leaf's quite clean, there's not a lot of rust on it, so it's obviously, you know, quite rust resistant. When we look at the similar leaf here, when you do the comparison, while it is dealing with the rust, it's wiped out more of the leaf area, the green leaf area. So that's a good management tool for us, where we can see that this one will need to be more highly managed for crop disease than this one. So when we start looking at data and looking at trial sites, we can use this data to give us a visual of how the disease management will be changed based on the variety we select.
Gives you that sort of regional specific outlook. There's spread from one end of the country to the other. You've got that local yield data to go through, see what performs, what doesn't. And I know a lot of people just sort of go off what their agro or dealer says, but I like to sort of go that little bit deeper and make my own decisions, and this is a good tool for that.
It definitely influences variety selection. When we start to look at varieties at the start of the season, particularly as a comparison of how it compares to our current varieties, particularly if there's a new variety coming through. For example, Lancer in this district would be the majority grown variety. And now we've got a new variety out called Raider that is meant to be the Lancer replacement. So we're using that to compare how we replace our program to keep stability in that yield environment.
It's all online there. You can find your nearest one and go through the data. There'll be dry years, wet years, see what performed in both, and you don't have to plant the whole place to a new variety, but you can give it a go.